Move out.
Oh, there's the door. It's locked. Now what?
And we gon' knock it over!
Okay, let's do it!
Okay. Hey! An exit. Right there.
Oh, the window. The window.
The window.
We can
La Ventana! That's window in Spanish.
Okay, so we're gonna go off like Mexican style.
Okay, bad dream, I guess. That's why you don't eat vino.
Okay, let's do it Mexican style.
Yeah.
Okay, we escape from the back and come around from the lawn. We maybe mow the lawn for the Mexican. Because Mexicans know how to mow the lawn, you know? Okay? So we mow the lawn and then we escape. You know what I mean?
With the money?
But
we're escaping the building this time.
Okay, let's just go. This is too risky right now.
Yeah, we can do it. Just. Wait, watch out!
Oh, watch out!
I must keep my sword. My baby sword.
It's not so broken.
Knocking my prize. Okay. Oh.
Let's go.
He's knocked out. Let's go.
This is where Manny Met doesn't expect us.
Just throw him on the freaking ground. Right,
let's go.
You know what? Just a second. The Mexicans like to steal stuff.
Are you sure?
Yeah, dude, you know how we do it in Mexico?
Before Manny Matt finds out, we have to find another exit.
Oh, good idea. Let's go.
Try here?
Okay.
I don't think this was a good one. But you're good at digging tunnels, right?
Okay, exit time.
We have to find the others.
Amen.
How about we split up?
You're done.
Well, we'll be done.
We gotta find out where the others are.
Aye, we shall do.
Action. Andrew! Oh. Hey. Where's Ahmad?
I don't know.
Ole!
Ahmad!
We've got a lot of work to do.
But we don't have any weapons.
Correction, we do.
We do?
Follow me.
During my crime days, I had this sort of obsession to get my hands on these things. The only thing is, I lost the keys to this safe. We got weapons and stuff in here. Jeff, will you do the honors?
I'll get this thing open. It's what I like to call a little case of a bomb. All right, it's mounted.
Everyone,
run!
Jeff, I thought you were a locksmith.
This way, it's faster.
But Jeff, there's ammo in that safe. It's gonna blow.
Oh, your feet smell terrible.
That boom was mountain size, man.
Yeah.
Whoa. I've got guns and other stuff at the station.
We do?
Never mind. I don't.
But this is to save their lives. They'll surely understand.
Let's see, we had to ask.
Are you guys crazy? I just got out of this place, and this is just another invitation to hell!
No, just jail.
Alright, but if we're going, we should only have a few of us go. So who's gonna go?
No! Okay.
Oh yeah.
Alright then, we're going.
You can count me in.
Alright guys, be ready at 050 hours.